Hello you guys and welcome back to my channel. I think it's really important to sometimes just get away from it all, particularly in a job that's so demanding as being a midwife. It can really get on top of you at times, and so to be able to get away even just for a few days is so important. So for this video I wanted to share with you a video I put together of a 3-day trip that Matt and I took down to Cornwall just before I started my new rotation. I knew that it was going to be a big adjustment. I knew I was going to have to work really hard to bed myself into this new role, and so I wanted to take a bit of a break before I started the new job and give myself some time to just chill. I did film little bits while I was there and I've put them together into this video. Remember, if you enjoy this video, please like and subscribe. I really hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you for the next one.
Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know, really wanna know, if I'll ever figure out where the road goes. Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs. You can say I lost my mind, I will keep on holding my head high. Even if the sky is falling down, jumping from cliffs so high, trusting our wings to fly. Sometimes we're crashing down, but we get up and start from the ground. Falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs. You can say I lost my mind, I will keep on holding my head high. Even if the sky is falling down, even if the sky is falling down, the sky is falling. Even if the sky is falling down,